Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. More Axiom Verge tonight. Last time was pretty fun, despite getting lost kind of for the last maybe 20, 25, 30 minutes or something. Whew, was fun. Oh, nice. Oh, it's so good. Fucking exit right away. Oh, it's a good sign of things to come. Oh, man. Super pumped. Let's try that again. Holy shit. Hey, Omega Weapon. Hey, Game Over. How you guys doing? So last time, at the end of the run, or at the end of the session, rather, we ended up getting this little drone dude. Which I already forget how to activate. Is it left bumper, right, not right bumper, left bumper, left trigger, right trigger? Not one of those. Oh, why? There we go, that's right. Yeah, okay. I got it. Okay, alright. So, the story so far. Scientist filled with hubris. Something goes wrong with an experiment. Back in 2005 in New Mexico, wakes up in a metallic egg. Meets weird head full of tubes thing called Elsa Nova. Activates power filter, saves this weird thing's life. Meets another weird head thing called Ophelia. Apparently I'm supposed to help save it, her, whatever. Whoa, shit. Look out for that thing. And there's a third one I've also met that I don't know, don't remember the name of. So we'll see how it goes. Now I should be able to get through a couple narrow spots, like here. But I'm not sure that's really going to help me since I need to actually crawl my body through there, I think. But we'll see. We'll see. Can I, like, traverse? Oh, I can traverse. Nice. All right, let's see what we can do. So I can aim up and down with this thing. Can jump pretty high. Whoop. There we go. Careful now. Oh, don't. Oh, ouch. All right, it's fine. We'll see how this gets me. I'm not sure that this is... Oops. Not sure that this is the right thing to do. Oh, what do we got here? Does this actually transfer to me? That would be pretty fantastic if it did. Hypoatomizer. Your projectile fires additional projectiles at a set frequency. Sounds pretty good to me. Is that something... Oh, yeah, okay. It's not something my little duder can use, but it looks like a dead end, so it's a good idea to use a little drone. Seems to be a pattern of hubris, huh? You know what? I don't disagree. I really don't. Seems that scientists are really, really keen on pushing boundaries they shouldn't be pushing. Alright, I suppose I could just detonate it and go back. Can I... I don't think I can get through here, can I? Not even if I double tap through here. I think it's gonna kick me out. Yep, alright. That's fine. I'll come back to that later. Oh, this is the little... Okay, I see. That seems like an okay weapon. Not super great. Can I? Oh, yeah, that's right. I double tap through here. Ow! Bastion. Alright. That's not the way to do it either. What? Can't hurt that guy. Alright, this is the shit I can drill through. So, I have no idea where I'm going now, actually. But, now that I got the little mini drone thing, maybe I can, get somewhere. So I can't go through that one, but I can go through this next one down here, which leads to that big long hallway that I might be able to get through now. But I guess we'll just check every path now and see what happens. Oh yeah, this was the jumpy jumps one that I can't get through yet. Okay. And that might be Ophelia or whatever its name is that I need to help anyway, so. But to come in through the other side if I can ever fucking get through, get back to where I started here. Ow. Bastion. Oh wait, this isn't the one I wanted to go through anyways. I wanted to check out the other one. Ow, son of a bitch. Laser crab, bringing the heat. Do I want to go through here yet? No. Still like the green weapon. Yeah, unfortunately I can't really gotta figure out how this quick select actually works. Cause it seems like I can only assign two to each one, right? Alright, let's see. Is this one I can go through? Ah! Oh! Oh yeah. Okay. Alright. Nope. That was the wrong way to push that one. Alright, let's go this way instead. It should open the thing there. Alright, already making better progress than we were less 20 minutes last time. Oh wait, now if I go through this one, I'm not going to be able to make it back, am I? Well, alright, well, I hope this is the way to go. I really do. If it isn't, oh well. Oh, this puts me down here. Okay, oh, that guy was on point. He was just waiting for me. Okay, looks like a chime for the drone to shine. Will this? Oh, they will. Oh wait, what was that? Huh. There's a little weird little thing there. For a sec. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, okay. Well, shit. This isn't gonna help me too much, is it? I need to be, can I phase with the drone? I cannot. Fuck. Oh, but there's a little button type thing here, so maybe that'll help. Okay, so I'm not sure what that did. So let's check it out. Hey, there we go. Perfect. Okay, so now I can get whatever this is, which I hope is like a morph ball or something, so that I can actually go through narrow shit myself. But we'll see. Or maybe it's the little upgrade to my disruptor so I can get through this garbage now. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Edis Disruptor 2 upgrades the power. Yeah, it does. Sure does. All right. Actually, there was a little bit... Ah, crap. Now I can't get back up there. All right, I'm going to have to go back around. Because I do want to go check out that little glitchy glitch that was up top there. Ow. Let's swap this back here. Ow. Ah, have to do this all over again, really? I guess that's fine. Oops. Oh, I'm gonna have to really go through all of this again? That's kind of garbage. Alright, well, whatever. We'll make it work. Oh wait, that thing's back now? What the hell? Seems kind of weird. Excuse me, buddy. Actually, let's get this going on. Yeah, right there. Maybe that wasn't anything. Maybe it was just me collecting the shit that was... Yeah, that must have been it. Fuck. All right, well, wasted a little bit of time there. It's fine. But I get to see what this is. Anything? Nope. All right. Ah, yes, I remember that there was a drill thing up there too. Where was it? Is it up there? No. It was. I should have marked it on my map. And I can't get back there yet. It's got to be one of these places, right? Maybe it was up top here. The place that I didn't want to go to yet. But now I've got the little powered up disruptor thing, so I should be able to get through a few other places. Like up there, I think the door above that one. Ow, you shits! Well, well, these are crabs on point. They are disrupting me something fierce. Ow. Yeah, I think, yeah, this was definitely the place. Ow. Whoop. Alright, so it was just over here. Yeah, there we go. So do that, and then my little drone dude should be able to get through the rest. Better be something good. So it looks like up top I should be able to drill through as well, right? Looks like where I would go through. Whoa! Alright. What's this? Oh, it's just a... just a little heart piece. So wait, can I actually, like... it seems like I would be able to. It looks like the same kind of brick. Well, doesn't matter. Can't reach up there anyways. Okay, so that's that. I can't go any further to the right. So I think there's that other door covered by the... covered by the little glitchy blocks. I think it's where I need to go back now. Should be just a little one thing up here, I think. Reach the surface again. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon. Whoa! So I can't get through there yet, huh? This is actually hurting me? Yeah, it is. Damn. Alright, how about my little friendly drone dude? Can he do anything about this? Nope. Okay. So I'm now at a different area that I'm blocked. Son of a bitch. Alright. I can't drill through it. Can I drill down here? Oh, huh. Hmm. Okay, that's for another time when I get another little disruptor thing upgrade again, I guess. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Come back to that. It just makes him fuck off, I love it. Alright, so that leaves very few places where I can go then. I can't get any farther up there. Can't go any farther there. Alright, so now I've got to go back. I mean, I've got no other choice in the matter, really. Ow. Blah. Blah. Oh. Ah! Shit. Ah. I don't think there was another disruptor thing in the first little surface area, no. It was a big-ass cliff. And then to the right, I think, was a dead end anyways. Oh, jeez. Alright, they're kind of on point with this now. So, now here... I think I'll go back up this way. Okay. that's not as effective as I would have hoped. So do I go down here? No, let's keep going. Oh, got him. It's after the fact, kind of, but I got him. I guess it is pretty powerful, huh? All right, what about over to the left? All right, this will work. Ooh. Excuse me, buddy. Whoop. Ow. Shit. Ow. Excuse me, pardon me. Ow. Dick. Whoop. No! Oh! Whoa. Alright, well, that's a good indication I'm going the right place. Oh, it doesn't... Oh. That's interesting. Why does it start me on such... Oh, I gotta let it recharge a bit. Alright, 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 alright. Okay, well, we'll just wait. Good enough. Alright, excuse me, buddy. Oh, of course he gets a fucking little parting shot for me. Great. Good work. Gold star. Ooh, careful now. Oh, damn it. Nice, okay. Alright. No! Get off of me, you fuck! Alright. Shit. Yeah, fuck off. This is quite the distance to be running here. Whoa. Oh dear. Ow. I don't think I can make that jump. Drop down. Alright, let's wait there. Okay. Oh, come on, really? What a dick. He nabs me right at the end. Well, presumably the end. Alright, that's fine. Nope, you know what? That's fine. It's fine. Ah, the fucking parting shot again. What a dick. Alright, you know what? It's fine. Oop, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, shit. Now we got this over half health going in the final section, I hope. Excuse me, pardon me. Oop. Ah, balls. Oh shit, I hope I didn't need to hit that middle one. Okay. Ah, what do we got? Ooh, that looks fancy. Is that another gun? The Vorange? Bifurcating energy bolts. That's a good word. Bifurcating. Alright, cool. Now, can I go back and hit that other middle door, or do I need to abort and retry here? We'll find out soon. Oh, wait. What's this? Aw, nuts. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it. Shit. Alright, well, whatever. We'll give it another go. In the meantime, ooh, that's very pretty. Oops, excuse me. Oh, man, total pro hitting 3 for 3 on that. Dick. Ooh, all right. I have to play a little safe. That's fine. Ooh, careful, careful, careful. All right, just run without a care. And down there. Oh, shit. Took the wrong way again. All right. Now, wait for you to turn back and just go up. Okay, what do we got? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No! Fuck! Oh, okay. That looks important, though. We're gonna grab it. Oh, wait. Ah, fuck. You know what? That's fine. Gives me a good drink break. Hmm. Hmm. Oh, that's good. It did look like a note, didn't it? Might be important to try to figure out what the hell is going on here. Ouch. Excuse me, pardon me. No, go away, you shit! Alright, that's fine. Should be able to take at least one more shot. Ow. Well, not anymore. Shit. Gee, this area looks familiar. Alright, just wait there. Oh, fucking bastard intercepted me. Uh-oh. Alright, careful now. Oh! Oh! Got it. Okay, alright, that's fine. English, alright. Let's succumb to evolution's merciless twisted letter seems to be with us once again. First upon us a new dream, come into my arms and watch to learn. Okay, it's a little weird. It's a little weird, but alright. Now I've read weirder things. Yeah, okay. Alright, not sure that was worth the travel, but that's fine. Alright, where else can we go? Alright, well, let's try to backtrack a little bit. See what we got. A bit unreliable. But pretty powerful. Okay. Alright, I can deal. Aha! This one I can probably get through. Yeah. Alright, now we're good. Ooh, careful, easy, steady. Alright, it's a bit more powerful for this. Oops, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, are any of these drillable so I can get back down? The quick brown fox sentence uses every letter. Yes, that is correct. That's why they use it often on the little font installer thingy-ding. You can see how each letter looks. Whoa, jeez. All right, those guys are jumping for something. Oh, this thing destroys bullets too? Interesting. Oh, what do we got here? What's this? Ah, okay. So not only heart pieces, but pieces of power, I guess? Oh, is that it? It's all this way for nothing? Well, for that, I guess. I guess it wasn't nothing, but... Whoa, whoa, oh, ouch, 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 that's really painful. All right, let's swap back to this. Oh, Damn. Okay, so that was good, but that's not progress. Maybe I can get back that way. Oh, was there, no, that was a big ass jump on the right. That's right. Okay, okay, okay. I hope I get something similar to the speed booster later on, too. That'd be super good. That's right. Unless... Hacha! Alright, will this get me anywhere? Will this be any benefit to me whatsoever? Being able to go back as a little tiny man. Oh, oh, Shit. I don't think this is gonna get me anything. Probably just a waste of time. Until I can get a stronger jump or something. But we'll see, we'll see. Maybe I can collect some shit while I'm over here. Seems obvious. I think I got whatever thing. Whoa! Yeah, there was a little tiny thing in there, wasn't there? Yeah, I think I got whatever it was. Whoa, careful, easy, steady. Ow. Oh, that's right. This is the thing where I didn't want to destroy the thing and it didn't come back even after a screen transition. That's right, that's right. Well, let's see what we got here. Oh, but it turned out it wasn't anything. It was just a fucking quick shortcut down there. That's right. Okay, okay, okay. Things are starting to come back for me from two nights ago. Ooh, can I? Don't think I can get in there yet. Guessing there's probably gonna be a wave beam equivalent at some point. Ouch. Ooh, a little dicey. Oh, super dicey. Alright, it's fine.
Ow!
I'm not gonna be able to get through here anyways, so I need the little disruptor thing, right? Yep. Well, fuck me. Alright, so that's a no-go. Can I save when I'm a little tiny thing? Probably not, but we're gonna try it. I cannot. Damn. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Ow. Oh, I can't check the map either when I'm in little tiny form. That's unfortunate. Just have to make do with the minimap for now. Ow. Oh, but I can get back through here. How the fuck did I get... Nah. Let's see what we got. Aha! What be this? Ooh, alright. What do we get? Oh, it's a note. Great. Super glad I can read that. Oh, I figured there was something else over here, too. Ow, bastard. crack a little more here. There was a door in the previous... You know what, let's go back a little bit. This is probably the exact wrong thing to do, but I'm gonna do it anyways, because fuck it. I'm having fun. Excuse me, pardon me. Because there's only that little tiny hole. Oh, of course I can't fucking... Unless I can... Yeah, look at that! Mad jump skills. I'm about over here. Anything? Nothing? Alright, that's fine. Ooh, what's this? Oh, is this another range thing? Or frequency thing? Or range. Yeah, perfect. Alright. That's cool. That's very cool. This looks like something should be over here, too. Ah, nuts. Ow. Fucker tagged me. Now we can check out down here. No health drops at all, huh, guys? Come on. Give me a little something. Oh, that's right. This is where I fucking... Yeah. All right. Can I get down there otherwise? Oh, no. I need the disruptor, I think, right? Yeah, because otherwise I... Yeah, all right. Well, I fucked myself there. That's fine. Whoa. Oh, wait. This is entirely new territory. What the hell? Excuse me, fellas. Don't mind me. Shit. Nah. Alright, so there's another thing there. But I got a little range increase, so that's good. Does this mean that this thing does more damage? Alright, so I can't quite... Damn, just like 2 pixels shy. One more try. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I can't go back this way yet. Ow, shit. You little... Oh, this guy's doing real good denial there. So if I go back up and around, will that get me anything? That's a big ass jump up in the top left. Top right I don't think has anything. Bottom right is another jump, I think. All right, well, let's go around this way anyways. Oops. Oh shit. God, that guy always gets me. What a dick. Oh shit, that's right. This is a dead end. Fuck. You better give me some health for that, you shit. Alright, that's good. Fair exchange. A little time for some health. That's cool. No. Oops. Need to be standing before I can lock my stance there. Alright. Alright, so all I got from that big ass backtrack was a range upgrade. I guess that was worth it. Maybe. Pew, 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 pew. Whoa. Ah, of course. Perfect fucking angle. So, going over to the right will get me there, but maybe not. I can get further down that column. I guess my only other choice is to maybe go try the little secret area again. Oop. Ow. Still not 100% on whether this destroys bullets. Does not. Okay. That's right, I never figured out. Alright, well, let's check it out, I guess. Oh, but I've got the stronger disruptor too, so maybe I can do something with this? Can I change, like, the bubbles or something? No. Alright. Can't do anything there. Do anything there. Is there something? It seems, like, really odd that there wouldn't be something up here. Like a little drill point or whatever. I guess not. And this is where that third one was, right? That third little brainy deal or whatever. It wasn't Ophelia. Somebody else. Oh, no, this was a little tiny passage. All right, that's good. Good. Okay, maybe I can do something with this. I thought it was just a big-ass jump. Remembering incorrectly. What do we got here? Sudran translation. Sudran in English says the modern Sudran script, not the programming language. Command is reveal Sudran. Tried it with success on most of the modern Sudran communications, while some of the older ones. This is the Gertav variant for his assistance. Alright, okay. Not sure quite who that was addressed to, but that's fine. Figure it out later. But that's what that other thing that I couldn't get before I died. Ooh, what the hell is this? Passcode tool. Manipulate reality with encoded strings. Okay. That sounds promising. I can't get to the menu from here. No. Okay. That seems promising. I like myself a little hacking. I guess I don't really need to walk all the way back there. Just fucking do that. Alright, so something something menu. I can't translate that yet, can I? Nope. Password. Ah, balls. Let's see, what is that? 6 and 6? Shit. Well, this really doesn't help me, does it? I haven't seen anything even remotely close to that layout. 6 and 6. What are the strings? Blah 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 blah. Just disruptor 2. All right. Well, that's not as helpful as I was hoping. Honestly, is there something down here? No. Anything there? Disrupt your face. Nope. Okay. Can't disrupt your face. All right. So no, 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 no. Nothing there. So let's see. Where else can I go here? I think top left is a big ass jump, but my memory could be failing me, so let's go check it out. And by could be failing me, I mean probably is failing me. It seems like there's something here if it's making the weird noises. Or is it just reacting to the bubbles? Might just be reacting to the bubbles. That's fine too, I guess. Alright, well, I got the little passcode thing. I guess that's grounds for a save. Can't disrupt your face. Yeah, there you go. You can have that one. Can I get up there, perhaps? Maybe not now, maybe later? Alright, well, we'll check it out later. Alright, so then my option is to go back to that other area. Hope for the best. Ah, ball sack, alright. Damn it. Shit, makes me fall all the way down. You dick. Uh, I can go over there. That gets me back to... All right. Let's go check out top right one more time. Oh, of course. Just lose it right away. Good work. Okay. Still managed to hit me. What a dick. Oh, well, it gave me some health. Okay, since we're closer here, top left. Ha! Well, I can do that. Let's see what this gets me. Oh, there's a little transition up there. Oh, shit. Well, that was good. Oh, just barely. Okay, well, let's explore some unchecked territory, which I can go no further. Fuck me. Okay. Super good. I suppose I didn't need to come back. I could have just burst it right there. There's no, like, little platforms around, right? No. Neat effect. I do like that. Okay. That still needs a big-ass jump. How about over here, though? There's an unexplored corner. On a splored corner here. Oh, that's right. Test my platforming with this garbage control stick. Yeah, good. Alright, this was the power filter thing I turned on for what's her name? Elsinova? But I can't really jump up anywhere further here, right? Hold on a second. Oops. Nope. That ain't doing nothing. All right, well, what's over in this dead end? A dead end, go figure. Actually, can I jump over this? I sure can. All right. Let's double check. Nothing. Fat lot of nothing. Come on, do the little teleport thing. Yep. I guess it's not really a teleport, it's more of a translocate. Walking through shit. Okay, I think that leaves this area pretty well explored. So we'll go back here. And check out up top, I suppose, or try the fucking the thingy ding, this little secret area. Oh, I have a feeling a bad pun is incoming. All right, that wasn't a bad pun. That was actually pretty solid. Well done. I would say it's more of a teleglitch. Yes, you do get kind of glitchy when you're trying to tell a whatever. Is there anything like up top here, or is this just pretty much the boss? Nothing. Okay, that's fine. Okay, so let's go back down and around. Well, garbage. Whoa! Jeez. Surface area with the gassy turtles. Yeah. I think that's where I'm headed. I think. Whoa! Oh, good intercept, dude. Good intercept. Pro level strats right there. All right, so now we're headed up to the surface again. I think. Oh, it's the fucking laser crabs. All right. No, not dealing with this garbage. Whoa, that guy. On point. Well, oh, yeah, that guy was a little better. Oh shit. All right, that's fine. Ow, fucking jackass. All right, going there wouldn't get me anything. Oh, careful. Huah. All right, I'm at full. Oh, it still tagged me. What a shit. Okay, so going over that way, still nothing. Pretty much just climb all the way to the top, yeah? Give that really hard cave another shot. Well, I'll be in the area. I may as well, right? Ow, son of a bitch. I suppose I could try to disrupt those douchebags that block me at the entrance. And this gate got me nowhere, right? This moved me to here. So where's the... All right, I'm going to take the save point first. Oh, there's another door over here. Is this a little tiny area for me to go through? Ow, bastard. Oh, if you stop me from... Oh, you are a jackhole. Ouch. Ow, son of a... Can I get through here? Yeah. Oh, wait. Shit. All right, well, we're going to risk it. It's fine. Oh dear. Why did I risk this? No, that's not what I wanted to do. And I wanted to pick up a new weapon and try to toast this fucker before he gets me. Nice. There you go. Well. Okay. That's. Ow! Wow, this caused a lot of damage. Oh, fuck. Asshole. Oh, shit. Alright, you know what? It's fine. We're through. Can I disrupt these fuckers? I can. I don't know what the fuck that did. Alright, I'm gonna go through here first and hope for the best. No, nothing? Alright, that's fine. Seems super dangerous. Oh, that's the other... Wait, what? Oh no, I haven't been here before. Wait a minute. This seems like a bad idea. Can I get around this way? I don't think I can pro jump around this. Huh? Oh, I stand corrected. I certainly can pro jump around that. Super good. All right. Kind of secretly hoping for another save point. Is this guy gonna hit me? He is not. What a shit. Alright, however, this guy can kill him for me. Ow. Oh, yeah, you think you're pretty smart, huh? I got the little drone advantage. Fuck you. Alright, that's good. New area, new music. Well, not new area necessarily, but new music is good. These guys look to be avoiding me. What's their story? Well, Death is their story for now, I guess. All right, let's check out the left. Mad skills. You know they're mad because they spelled with a Z. You know, I don't disagree. Oh, I see. Back-to-back save points. All right, that's pretty cool, I guess. All right, so now this kind of feels a little bit like progress. I'm happy. Got another dude with a butthole face. Yep, there's another dude with a butthole face. Damn it. How did I know that was going to be his response? All right, you know what? Fine. You want some garbage? I'll give you some garbage. Whoa! Oh, okay. Can't duck when I'm locked. That's fine. Maybe this will be better. Oh, it's got limited range. Fuck. Oh, I bet I think I understand what's going on. All right, let's do this. Oh, I can't use it when I'm in the boss, huh? That's kind of trash. All right. Shit. I need this thing, I think. So then that'll float under, and yeah, good thinking. Oh, okay, now he's being a little dick. That's fine. Ow. Huh. Whoa, alright. A little flamey flame, that's fine. I guess another thing that would work for this is that, I think, might work. Also works, probably not as effective. Oh, maybe as effective. He's looking pretty red. This butthole's looking pretty red. Probably see a doctor or something. Oh, he's getting mad. I guess I'd be mad too if a puny human was kicking my butthole. Whoa, shit. Whoa. A couple more solid hits will do it. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, careful with that now. Come on. Ah. Oh, wow. Okay, easy now. Oh, you shit. Come on. Starting to get wise to me. There, eat shit. All right, this dude is getting confused. All right, things are getting a little weird and suspicious here. Wow, look at that doorway up there. How the fuck do I get up there? All right, let's swap out some weapons here. 1, 2, 3, and 4, I guess. See, the quick swap doesn't make any gosh dang sense. It's pretty much just the top three? Alright, that's fine. Alright, so I got that, and that. Alright, yeah, that'll work. Whoa, lady. You okay? Cat. I'm gonna call you Kat, okay? Kat Trahaska. Okay, so Theodos is the big bad. Alright. Seems kind of a shame, but alright, we'll go with it. Oh, careful now. That guy seemed a little tougher. And also blue. Dabba-dee-dabba-die. Can I get up that way? I sure can. Alright. Okay, so I can phase through there, but if I do, I won't be able to get back. Oh, this is the door to down, back down there. I don't know why I would go in there. Alright, so let's not go this place yet. Oh, wait. If I do, no. Yeah, if I go over there, I could get back. Oh, well, wait. Can I make this jump, though? Is the real super big question. Nope. Shit. Okay, so if I, well, oh no, actually I could, yeah, that's right, be coming back from the other way. Alright, let's, alright, Robot Lady, small missing block. Oh, okay, okay. Let's go check it out. Oh, up there. Oh, interesting. Okay. It doesn't look like it, but we'll see. Let's give it another couple goes here. Oh no, it's just really dark. Yeah, it's just really dark. Missing texture or something. Okay, then there wasn't anything else back here, right? Try to drill. No, all right. So I guess I could try to go left a little bit further. Let's check out this room first, though. Maybe it's another dead end. Or maybe it's a big long hallway. Oh! Alright, I guess that was a good thing. Alright, so that's probably the way of progress. Let's go back. Look, hey, looking for secrets is important, man. It's an important job. It's an important function, you know? Alright, so let's go back this way. Temporarily. I should be able to pop through here, and then I should be able to get back by popping through here. Okay, that's good enough. Oh, well. Is this a full one, or is this a partial? I think this is a full one. Baller, it's a full one. All right, that's good. And then this is the door I couldn't reach before. Okay. Ah, yeah. All right, now it's starting to come back to me a little bit. So if I want, oops. All right, so if I want to, oh, well. If I want to get back, this is the way to do it. But I'm not going to do that yet, so I'm going to go back. It's the right way to go, let's not do that. Hey, I don't want to get ahead of myself. I want to get beef first. Get super beef so nothing can touch me. That just happened to work out that way. There was supposedly a door down here. Oh, that's right, that's the door to... Well, let's take it. Fill in another square on the map. It just pops me out back here. Eh, alright. That guy's just kind of walking around a little bit. Alright, that's cool. Oh, bad time to drink. Okay, alright. That guy's fucking around. Oh, they're helping me too! Aw, but he got dead. Alright, well, fair enough, I guess. So now I wonder if in every room I enter there's gonna be at least one of them, probably, yeah? I'm not sure I quite trust those dudes yet. but that's fine. As long as they're doing something. Oh, wait. There's a path there somewhere, I think. Ooh, new enemy. Fuck off. Alright, let's check it out. Nothing? Seriously, nothing? Aw, come on. Oopsie. I can even see on the little mini-map there's a little thing indicating it can go over further. But nothing I can do right now, huh? How about... Nothing. Alright, that's fine. Oop, little mini ones. Actually, do these dudes even do anything? I feel like I'm... Oh, all right. That guy can die, for sure. What about this dude? These dudes do anything? Do they hurt me? They do hurt me. All right. I tried to be nice and not kill them, but no. They decided to just say fuck that. I've always been kind of skeptical about contact damage for stuff that doesn't really appear to be dangerous to touch, but whatever, it's fine. Need video game logic sometimes.
Ow!
Shit ass laser crab, come on. Whoa, careful now. Whoa, alright, they're getting a little sparky here. I don't like it. Oh wait. Oh no, I bet I can't do anything with that. What do these dudes do if I disrupt them? They get massively big and glitchy. And give me lots of health. Alright, that's fair. What does that dude do? I think it just gets all fucked up. Alright. Whoa, Jesus. There we go. Whoa, wait. Easy. Ow. Whoa. Yeah, that's a good point. I wonder if those crab dudes are not the drone thingies, I guess. We'll be in that cave. Well, we'll check it out on our way back through. So I have a feeling we'll be going back through that area very soon. Well, maybe not very soon, but shortly. Okay, this is another case for the drone. Oh, that's it. Okie dokie. Ah. Perfect. Ow! Shit. There's something top left too. I'm not sure I can get that far though. Ooh! Oh no! Oh, you tease! Oh, I should have expected that. Oh, fuck me. Now I'm all the way down here. Oh, gosh dang it. Can I get up that? No, of course not. Fucking tease. That is the worst. That is the worst thing to do. Damn it. Oh, crap. Well, how the fuck do I get back up here then? Yeah. Well, shit. Well, shit. This could be bad. Oh, this could be real bad. How in the hell? Well, what the? Ah! No, damn it. What the hell? Alright, there's gotta be something. Gotta be something. Maybe I just need to dump that guy up there, tunnel my way back or some garbage like that. Ah, shit. Alright, yeah, this seems more apropos. Oh, is this gonna be like another super high jump or a wall claw or something? Can I dig into walls or edge grab? I see a swing from the rocks it latches onto. Perfect. Okay. That is the shit that I need right now. Aha. Oh, it's very short though. Oh, interesting. Oh, okay. Let's see, it just swings off whatever I grab. Interesting. All right, this is a little bit different than the grappling hook from Metroid, but it'll do. It'll do. All right, so maybe now I can get that tease of a fucking power upgrade or whatever the hell it was. Okay, this isn't gonna do me any good being up here, though, is it? Unless, Yeah, and a little piece of heart. I think one more, right? Should be up 4 or 5. Yeah, all right. Now we're cooking with gas. All right, oh, and I can adjust it as soon as I latch. That's neat. Okay, it's a bit more quick fire than the grapple beam. Wait a minute, can I? No, I can't. All right, it's fine. All right, so that'll get me back that way. So maybe I can scrapple my way across here. Get that fucking tease of a power up. So I'm guessing this is gonna crumble? No? Ah, bitches. I see. All right, so if I go, oops. Oh, I can. Okay, okay. And then it just automatically latches if I'm holding that direction. All right, okay, all right, all right. Okay, interesting. Interesting way to go about doing it. Oops. Oop. There we go. Whoa. Okay. So that's good practice. Can I... Oh. If I'm fast enough, if I'm good enough, can I then re-grapple after I swing off, you think? Oop. Come on. Oh, shit. Hold it too far. Yeah, I can, sort of. You gotta be really on point with it, though. Holy shit. Okay, let's give it another go. There we go. That's the way to do it. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba! Is that a full-ass power upgrade? Hell yeah. All right. Getting super beef. Oh, there's another path up here. Nice. Oh, it's just to get back. All right. Ah, all right. That works. Okay, it looks like there's a little door down on the bottom or up top here, too. Ah, now I should be able to get back to the very start. Yeah, okay. Okay, good. There's a good save point. Can I? I can't grip to... Alright, but can I? Oh, nice! Alright. I don't think that's gonna do anything for me. But whatever, it's just neat to be able to do that. Alright, good. Alright, getting some sweet-ass movement tech now. I kind of figured there wouldn't be like a double jump or some garbage like that. This is more sci-fi than fantasy, it seems. Alright, nah, it's, no! That's fine, I guess. It's just on the other side of here, right? It should be fine. At least it's nice and quick. Can I get through on this side? Oh no, that's the door out of here. Duh. Alright. Oops. Okay. Alright, that was worth the detour. Bionic Commando 2? Really? I don't remember that one. I didn't think they made a sequel. I know they did kind of like a remake on, what was it? Was it PS3, Xbox 360, I think? Say that's like the one everybody hates or whatever. All right, so it seems like we're backtracking again, which is fine. Should open up a whole bunch of more areas. Oop. Go.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's a sequel of the remake. Really? Huh. That sounds like it's awful. Remakes aren't guaranteed to be great, and sequels have a far worse track record. Where the fuck? Oh, I see, up and over. Interesting. Help? Oh. Could I have done this a lot sooner? If I had known that was there? Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Alright, let's get this guy out of here. Do 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 do. Alright, so now maybe I can traverse this area a little bit better. Oh, I bet I know what that door down into the other area is for. I bet I can grapple over into the top corner. I'm not sure what I would do with it, but... alright, so if I... Oopsie. Not that. If I grapple, say, right here, can I then... I cannot. Okay. I thought I would be able to, like... Oh, maybe I can. Can I just barely get high? Probably. It doesn't look like it. Fuck. Alright, so I can't quite get up there. That's fine, I guess. Oops, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, nice. Oh, no! Shit. Alright, it's fine. Whoop. There we go, that should be the last one I need. Boom, perfect. Alright. Okay, so now I'm kind of the top half of this. I see, so now this should be probably just a path to get back down, it seems. Yeah, just for completion's sake, I guess. Oh, my little dude got more health, too. Nice. All right, I can deal. Oops. Well, whatever. Now the question is, will this be progress? Because if it is, I don't think I want that yet. Kind of want to go back and collect some garbage. We'll see. We'll see. Oh, getting higher up. Whoop! Ah. Oh, just barely made that jump. Can I MLG Pro jump out of this? No, I can't. All right, that's fine. Ooh, that was good. Good work. Ooh, all right. Whoop, all right. All right. Oh, crap. Hacha! Yeah, alright. What we got up here? Nothing! Alright! Fuck. Oh shit, I probably should have checked that out. Oh well. That's fine. Nice, alright. Aw, nothing. Ooh. Probably could have just jumped over there. Oh well. Ow. Swap some weapons here. make sure I'm not missing anything to the left there. Ah, you got yourself some storms, eh? That's pretty cool. It's supposed to rain here tomorrow. I think. I actually kind of hope. I'm getting sick of this. Getting sick of this super hot weather. I'm great with warm weather. I like it being warm, but 90s plus humidity is no bueno. Not good for my electric bill. Alright, I think I can grab that. Nice. Oops. Okay, let's check out down here first, though. Ooh. Get out of the other. Oh, I see something up there. Come on. Ah. All right, you know what? That's actually fine. Fill in the rest of the map. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Whoop. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. You serious? I can't get up there? There we go. All right. Oh no! Uh-oh. Shit. Alright, I wanna see if I can... What? Yo, what a shot! First try. Oh yeah, there we go. Ooh! Piece of candy. Or... the... All right, good talk. Ugh. Oh, could have pro-grabbed that. Come on. Ah! Oh, I can't just jump up there. Duh. Duh. Oh, nice. All right. Well, I don't think that really did anything. Oops. So we got a door there, a door there. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Okay, let's try this one first. Or, what? All right. Ah, good. This is a very pretty place. That block looks out of place, as does that one. Maybe it's not. Ah, shit. All right. Yeah. Nope. Nothing. Crap. I have to go all the way up and around. Okay. Can I go up and around? I don't think there's a path up here. Ah, shit. Huh? Ah. I don't. If I managed to pro-grab this, that would be pretty super sweet, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, I might actually be able to do that. Huh? Alright, careful. Huh? Oh, okay. I think I can do it. There we go. Now what do I do? What do I do with this now, though? Ah, eh. Okay. Maybe not going that way yet. Hmm. Ball jump would be pretty nice. Enhanced drone launch increases range of. Oh. Ah, I see. So if I. What? Ah. Okay, I get you. I get you. Ah. Beautiful. There's a lot of varied power-ups in this game. I like this. I like having lots of tools to get the job done. Get the job done. Oh, that's it? That's all that was in this? Is that going to be necessary for up top, you think? Maybe. Seems kind of that way. Let's go check a look. Check it out again. I don't know if I can necessarily, I don't know if I can necessarily get it, launch that thing all the way up there. I was gonna say get it up there, but that seems like a personal problem. Let's see here. Well, can I just, I can't really angle it around, can I? Seems like I should be able to. Acha! Oh, whoops. So if I were to say, nope, that's the wrong way to do it. If I do it, say, oops, that's the wrong button. I just need like a little bit of forward momentum with it. Everything should be all right. But if I stop holding, yeah, I can't really do that though. So maybe if I just barely... Okay, so that's a little bit too far. I just barely catch the edge of it, like right here, line myself up. Will that be enough? Ah, garbage. It's not. Okay, well, good thought. Good thought. But now it seems like we gotta go all the way back and check out the other garbage. So let's do that. We'll stop by a little secret cave too. Just for grins, now that I'm like super beef. Or beef enough, I guess. Oh, I didn't even see that shithead there. Good work, idiot. Can I go? Yes, perfect. Excuse me, pardon me. Is there anything beyond, like, can I go? Oh, that was some good thinking. Good thinking. think I just fell down to the last. All right, journal page. That the mind, like Euclid's algorithm, is eternal, existing equally across all universes in which it appears. Oh, really? That would be kind of neat. Could never perceive its own demise. Rather, the instances which do not cease carry on for those that do. For most of us, this happens without us being any the wiser. What of Uruku? Who the hell is that? Not so much death as a deadly aberrant dementia. The algorithm itself is twisted, changing from one moment to the next. There's not at one point in which Thetis ends and Uruku begins, simply a continuum of torment. Ugh, this is getting kind of dark. Were I to die now, would I awaken mercifully as my former self, or as this amalgamation, forever seeing danger and every shadow? That's a good question. All right, so I got to be a little bit more on point with the jump there. Where did I land? Oh, not too far down. Okay. Oh, ow, oh, pro jump, bro. All right, so I gotta be on point with my whoop-pa! Oh, damn. That's a little bit too far. I don't think I can get that far. Yeah, that dude sounds like he's got some, either got some issues or he's making the best of a bad sitch, either way. All right, so I can't quite get up that high yet. Good thought with the drone launch though. Ow, you shit. Fucking camouflaged little snow bunny ass motherfucker. All right, I think we're done here. Whoa, ouch. All right, can I go any further this way? Eh? All right, we're gonna try the little launch thing. Seems to have done exactly nothing. All right, well, no matter. Oh, and we're right above the little secret cave. Good. Really wish I had more health, but that's all right. I guess we'll give it a go. Maybe we can do some shit. I wonder if I am invincible while I've got the drone out. Whoa, Jesus, I didn't want to do that. That's fine, I guess. Give me some health. Give me some health, bitch. All right, yeah, it's fine. Okay, well, something. Not a whole lot. All right, let's do it. Let's give it a go. Let's see what we can do. Oh yeah, it's up here. Okay, let's do that. Okay, he can't attack me and I can toast his ass. Whoa, jeez, this guy. Yeah. Oh, no, I wanna leave that. No, don't jump over that, please. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna try this. Yeah, right. We're getting it. I probably should not be here. okay. Everything seems fine. This is fine. Ow. Alright, I'm gonna wait for him to turn back. Oh, come on. I was about to say. Ow. Can I do anything with that? That's nothing. All right, no, that's fine. Ew, this looks very dangerous. Whoop. Oh wow, just enough range for that too. Great. Haha! Hex. Another door there, huh? Whoa, okay, careful, easy. Can I seriously not get there? What the hell?
Oops.
Ah. Well, how the... Ugh, this is really tripping me out here. A little bit. Ugh. Alright, can I get up there somehow? No? What the hell? There doesn't seem to be anything I can do about that. Alright, well. Alright, I guess I'll take that door. Maybe it's a save point. Save point would be really super good right now. Okay. Do MLG pro strats here. Ow, 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 ow. AKA little coward strats. I guess that works. Whatever works. Alright. Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck you. Deal with this dude. Come on. No, 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 no. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, do it, you idiot. Perfect. Alright, we got the good strats now. Oh. Good. Let's see what else we got up here. Ah, just these fucks. I wonder, does this carry over? Like, even if I screen transition back to my normal dude, will these guys still be dead? I guess we'll find out. Oop, careful, easy. Ow. Alright, well, that's fine. Did a lot of the dirty work. That's good enough for me. Oh, why is that guy still alive? Fuck you. Oh, shit. Alright, so when it... Wow, even if I screen transition this little tiny dude there, those guys don't go away. Okay. It's not super great. There better be something good at the end of all this. That's all I got to say. Ow. Ooh. Painful. Alright. Do this. Oh, well, maybe not. It's fine. That guy. Ow. There we go. Just barely. Oh, this is getting dicier by the minute. I don't like it. Oh, geez. All right. It's fine. Oh, no. Oh, no. You know what? That's fine. This is fine. Guy can't hurt me. Eat shit, stupid laser crab. Jeez. Oh, careful. Ow. Dope. Alright, looks like I gotta kinda work my way through here anyways, as the little tiny one. Well, wait, unless... Oh yeah, I can just walk through. Duh. Well, let's go check it out. Oh shit, that's gonna fuck up the screen transition, isn't it? Well, you can just get a little scouting going on then, that's fine. Ah! Oh, can I, Oh, no! Oh, alright, so there's a little tiny upgrade there. That's fine, I guess. Ah, shit. Alright, my friend. Oh, well, he's dead. That's just another little tiny, tiny, teeny, tiny one, though. This kind of looks like I should be able to... Ow. Through. Nope, it's not. Ow, shit. Alright, I'm gonna try to do this. This is probably a bad idea. Oh, super pro. Ah, fuck, I gotta go that way anyways. Ha ha! Yeah, aw. Damn it. This is not super great. Oh, what a shit. Wow, that does some serious damage. All right, we're gonna do this then the kind of safer way, I think. Well, not like that. Crap. Gonna bring me back right in the middle of him, of course. Huh. Oh, shit. No! Oh, no. Oh, gosh dang it. Ah, this works. Oh, oh, nice. I can hit it against the ceiling. Oh, that's cool. That's pretty bueno right there. All right, now how the fuck do I get... be over this way, huh? Ah. Yes, indeed. Okay, so there's one little tiny little health thing. Ouch. Ouch, shit. this isn't looking the greatest. Ow, come on, really? You shit. Gonna have to be a little careful. It's fine. Let's be a little careful. Ow. Ooh, alright. Good exchange. Yeah, okay, some of this is starting to look very vaguely familiar. Ouch. So four for the big ones, two for the small ones. Ooh, seems like it's really dangerous. Oh, okay, alright. Alright, looks like that's pretty much just the pathway down. Yeah, just takes me back down there. Ow. Ow, shit. Oh, nice. I just pull myself right up. Neat. Okay. Ooh, what's this? It's not another range thing, is it? Size, nice. Ooh, that's looking good. It's looking real good. So really, just a bunch of little teeny tiny ass upgrades in here, huh? Like, does it tell me? It doesn't even tell me what area it's called. Alright, well, it's fine. Ow! Shit! Thank you. Ow. Ooh. Crap. Well, at the very least, you don't lose your shit when you die. Let's go back to last point and then be done with it, I guess, right? I think that was pretty much it for whatever was in there. It was one little tiny health thing, a size thing, and was it a little tiny power thing? Well, all right. Well, it was a good try at that, at least. Got some cool shit out of it, I think. Let's make sure I did actually get that. Yeah. All right. Oh, that's right. It was the... Yeah, it was a range one, I think, right? Huh. Okay. Oh, yeah. I was supposed to go back and... check out what's her face down there, down in the blue there. All right, we should be good. And I have some idea on where I'm going. Oh, there's another door thing here. Could I get that one yet, or it's still kind of out? Shit, it's still kind of out of my grasp. Nice, all right. Is it here? No, it's down below. This doesn't look the greatest, does it? Whoa, that guy. Ouch. Alright, game over. Thanks for stopping by. Catch you next time. Where the fuck am I going? Alright. Ow! Shit ass fucking crabs. Ah. Oof. No! Son of a bitch. At least give me some health to offset this garbage. Oh. Alright, that's good. Ow! Ooh. Ooh, you. Okay, alright, just barely pulling it through here. Ah, what do we got here? Is it bouncy shots? Collector. Yeah. Aw, not my drone shots, though. That's fine, I guess. Oh, that's so baller. Oh, it's a weapon. I thought it was just a power-up for every weapon. Interesting. Okay. Alright. Of course I can't get through there. How silly would that have been? So I guess we're on our way to go talk to whoever, Ophelia. See if she's talking yet. It, she, whatever, it doesn't matter. So about across here. Oh wait, no, this was a... No, this does get me across, all right. I should be able to go. What? The little backtracking here is kind of well designed. I like it. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, can I not get through? Oh, come on. Why does that? Wait, maybe I can. Ah. Oh, that's right. Yeah. This was the little weird thing that I. All right, can I just kind of? Oh, almost. Nope. All right, it's fine. There, perfect. It's probably not the most efficient path, but does the job. Okay, now I can actually try to swing my way over in this other path. We'll give it a go. No, probably not gonna work. Would you fucking do your teleport, please? Thank you. Alright, here we go. Ready? Concentrate. Oh, what? I did the thing! Ah, oh, shit. Can I... Ah, kidding me, really? Yeah, I bet there's something up there, too. Wonder if I can... Nope. Actually, wait. Can I... Oh, why the fuck did it zoom me back out here? There we go. Aw, come on, really? Nothing? Aw, that seems like perfect to do the fucking swing. A lot of weapons. Alright, so are you... Oh no, this was the busted old one. The other one was in this section, that's right. I can't get through over there yet. I don't think I can get... up there? Can I? No, I don't think I can. It was just out of reach. Alright, it seems like I should be- oops. I should be able to grapple from- come down from above there. I don't know what that would get me, but it seems like it's set up for that. Wow. Doing the work. Aww. Shit. Dang, that dude one-shotted that gassy turtle. Suppose I could have swung across the top too. Oops. Alright, so now if I go back into the little secret area, will that stuff still be revealed? I would guess, since I didn't really lose anything. Check it out, I can always come back. Whoa, shit. Yep. Yeah, okay, it's still pretty much there. I guess I could see if that one unrevealed little spot of fucking... Ow, shit, come on. See if there's another... Oh, okay, I was about to say fuck. That would be super garbage. Nice. Wow, these guys are a little noisy. There we go. Once I kind of get past this area, it should be alright. So fuck off that. Let's do a little climb, then we'll make our way back out, I guess. Whoop. Ow, what the hell? Okay. Ow, what did I hit there? Oh, come on. The little explodey spl- ah, it's a little explode explode. Son of a- would you- shit? Ooh. Oh, it was nothing. Okay, well, that was a good old waste of time. Hopefully I survive on the way out. Ouch. I don't have to go back to that distant save point again. These guys, I hope, are not back for long. Alright, good. So, that means I can remove that marker, I think. Get rid of that. Alright, so now... Wait, what? I think that's the one I have to go visit, yeah? No, that's the one... Oh, that's right, I came down from above. I was thinking I came from the left. Shit. Alright. Although, given what I have, I could probably go through that door and actually get somewhere. What was the blocking point here? All right, the little narrow thing. All right, so first things first, I guess let's go see if we can talk to Ophelia. I don't think this is the right way. No, it isn't. All right, I think I need to go one more down. Or was this the one? No, it was another one down. Damn laser crabs. Fuck, getting the best of me here. Ow. I don't know, the Cave of Death gave me a range upgrade and a size upgrade and a little tiny piece of heart. That did something. Whoa, careful, excuse me, pardon me. It was kind of a anticlimactic, I'll grant you that, but right, let's save it here, I guess. It's getting kind of late, too. See if this one's repaired enough to talk. Yeah, your eyes are open. Ruska, okay. Not Ophelia, that's old predator, huh? Are you saying I'm a carnivore? Because that certainly is true. Making mind worlds, huh? Alright. Find it in the back. Okay, what does that mean exactly? What does that mean? Does it mean the thing I already pretty much picked up with my little drone friend, or... I don't know quite what she's talking about. That's neat. The little background pieces kind of pulse with the music, too. That's neat. Must have been, was she talking about this? No, what was this in this room here? Eh. The can I talk to you again, or no? You're just gonna sit there? Alright, that's fine, I guess. Didn't really help me out all that much, but that's fine. So I guess I can go all the way back to the beginning now. Should be able to swing over whatever garbage was stopping me from getting that far. Still can't get down to whatever's supposed to be down there. Ouch. Ow. Ah, that's not what I wanted. That's fine, I guess it works though. Easy. So I guess backtrack all the way to the beginning and see what kind of cool shit I can pick up. Yeah, that should be no problem now. Whatcha, look at that. Just like that, back across. Ow, bastard. That's right, there was something on that other corner that perchance I can get to. Oh, but now I can go through here. With whatever this might get to. Oh! Oh! What was that? Ah, nice! That's neat. I guess I kind of knew that there was shit in the walls, but it just confirms it a little bit. Cool. Ah, that's right. This is where these guys kind of fucked me over a little bit. Ooh, what a jump. Look at that shit. Ooh, careful now. Ah, that's right. Yeah. Oh, that's weird. Kind of disappeared but didn't. This is another, it looks like another weapon. Holy shit, how many weapons am I gonna get here? It's ridiculous. Pure inertia abilities through multiple targets. Ooh, laser. Huh, alright. Wow, that is actually pretty cool. I guess one for each cardinal and secondary direction on the right stick here. I think we're... Yeah, okay, so it's getting kind of late. So next save point we get to, which is just beyond this room, we'll wrap it up for tonight and continue next time. I feel like a lot of good progress was made tonight, and I didn't really get stuck in any particular place either, which is super good. Alright, good. Oh, good. Good work. Alright. I would like to save my current progress, thank you. Alright, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be Friday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Honestly, I have no idea how long this game is. I know there have been speedruns of less than an hour, so I would guess if you know where you're going, you can get it done pretty darn quick. But given that this is my first playthrough, whatever. Having fun, that's the most important part. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Friday. Bye-bye.